I wrote this novel after 30 years sitting in Delhi. Everybody was asking me, how is that you are here? Even the Kamrupi dialect you have written so well, there's no mistake. I told them, see, the distance purifies one's feeling. And it happened to me.